Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today video is going to focus on Sophie Technology. It was one of the stock that we covered in our recent video, and as this was the biggest one in terms of revenue, we thought let's have a look at them first. And after having done the analysis in them, we got to admit this is a pretty interesting company with a lot of interesting plans for the future. They went to grow their business significantly, and they have different ways that they want to achieve this. So we can easily see that the stock was trading at $20.09 with 0.90% positive gaining. In 5 days time frame, the stock was trading at 2.48% negative losses. In 1 month time frame, the stock was trading at $4.21 with 26.51% positive gaining.